are going to watch me. Yeah. No. First time. Having a friend watch one. What do I do? I'm like, oh wait. Wait a minute, what? Hey, someone's watching. Oh wait, are you watching it? Is that you? Alright. Sorry, I'm only trying to get my friend on to watch, so. Thank you for being patient. Just trying to. There's a link, but I don't know how. So, like, homosexual. I need aluminum. Wait, right, let's see if I could easily call myself. Searched the name Kid Phoenix Searches Center and I looked at it twice. Anyone watching, I'm currently trying to make a warp reactor. Yeah, that's what it's called. A warp reactor so then I can start racing in the center. And I'm pretty close to the center, so. No, because I got a new ship. It's just that I got, it was destroyed, so it didn't come in warp reactor. Come on, get up. Bring that back. Oh god, I need more. More. Just kill me. Did my character just dab? Yo, my character just dab. Just dab. I'm in the bomb. Like, subscribe. Ooh, I know how my outcome's gonna be. I'm gonna like and subscribe.
For more content!
So I know I'm gonna like and subscribe for more content, and he was like, no. Like and subscribe for more content, and he was like, no. We're like, wow. You gonna watch? I swear, if he comes in here and she dislikes it, I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh, a pod. Screw the money. Yo, do you think pods are worth the money? I'm trying to think. I'm trying to think. need your help, buddy. So are pods worth the money? For armor. Pods, like armor pods. Install new suit slot. Okay, so like, you know, the more I buy, the more the money increases. So this costs 2,800, all right? 800K, all right? And I have 3 mil. Do you think it's worth the money? Should I just get more money? Yeah, obviously. Yeah, pods. What other pods will there be? A pod, the armor pod. Yes. 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 Screen. Another pod of suit. If I go through a back black hole, am I gonna like be right there? They're probably just racist. You ever got a beat to him, you wouldn't live.
Weapon charge depleted.
I would know. I'd probably quit. No, dude, it's not like to ever bring you down. I'm just saying that if there was... He has really good points in his videos, and he does, you know, he gives out his opinion a lot. So, and I'm saying this for like for me and like you or anyone that I know. If you were ever to like, let's say, do something dumb, he would roast you and something I would do. I don't know if he would, but I don't know. He's guessing you would. I'd probably quit YouTube. I'd probably just quit YouTube. Watch his, go to his YouTube channel. He will make you laugh. He will legit make you laugh. He is fun. So, trust me. Yeah, I know. I'm just saying, whatever you got for time, dude. Watch it. Like, his latest video was called, Born and Jerking Off. I can, but you can't talk. What are you talking about? What? I'm so off advertising on my... Oh! You mean the comment section? Oh, there's a little gnome. Stupid chips. Is aluminum that hard to find in this stupid planet? Honestly. I'm gonna end up killing myself. Ooh, there's mining it. So this spot chunk. Well, like the power of it. I'll just check it in blue. It's always blue. Yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ. 60 more. Great. No, 71. Oh no, I didn't. What the heck is that? Ooh, you played Galaxy. Probably oceans are green though. Finally, you found an animal. Grab a Kino ball and bring the channels around my head. Alright, let's see. Can we get one now? Wow. That is so stupid. I need... Wow. I need 8 more aluminum, and then I'm done. I need 8 more aluminum, and then I can go to the space station, and then I get, my dynamic resonator, then I'm out. All I need is 8. It is. Thank God. Getting higher. Right. why you won't run. Probably I need to get materials. Next galaxy. Next solar system. How long do you think I'll take? I'm 39k. Yeah, but how long would that take? I've been playing every day. A week. Like that. Kind of looks like my planet. Holy crap. Whoa, planet I used to be on. I love it. Dude, what is... Dude, it looks exactly like it. Oh yeah, yep. It's actually really invaluable. That's actually really good. It gives you like 25k. It's exotic. Yeah. If your planet's really cold, then you'll have Ranox. Yeah. Like cold to the point where like if there's a freaking storm. Your health bar will go down unless you get better.
Combat unit deployed.
police station. You still have access to your previous galaxies or not? Well, you won't ever probably think of doing that, right? Accidentally hit aluminum or nickel, or I might just kill myself.
Units received.
Gotta get two of these things.
Products received. You know it's OP, right? You know it's a good gun right now. Mm-hmm. Yeah, people are wrecking booty. Like, I was really just like smacking dude on the smacking. Freaking wrecking dude. Man, I'm really good. Get in the late. No. I'm a loser. The materials, they're not going to do more materials on that stuff, so I'll go to it. Alright, let's get out of here. Goodbye, buddy. I'll see you later. You want to get out? Euclid. Units received.
No, I can't do it.
Units received.
The rest of you guys were kind of doo doo. Motherfucker, dude.
Units received.
Units received.
Hopefully someone finds you guys. I love every one of you animals. Except you, you freaking dick bag. You. Wait, where? Oh, you are. Have you found butterflies before? On any of the planets? Well, I found literally big butterflies. Oh, yeah, I'm so broadcasting. You guys remember my Wi-Fi? The first one. It should be the first one. What? Yeah, I know. It should be the first one. Yeah. Huge butterfly. That's so... Okay. Oh, wait. Let me show you the T-Rex. There you go. You see it? Yeah. Oh, trust me, it was pretty big. It was bigger. It's bigger than plutonium, so pretty big. I don't care about you. Popo's on. Petimosaurus. Units received. Units received. Bat sparrow.
Units received.
Oh, he's cute. Here, final shot. Arrived in one day. Oh, crap. Oh god. Wait, do I have to go inside this black hole? Do I have to literally fly in here? Whoa, bro, these planets, they're weird. Yo, these planets, dude, look at these planets. What the heck? They look weird. Like, oh my god, they're gorgeous. Before I go on that black hole, you know. Frozen. I'm getting out of here.